Four large and any other two, please.
Four large. Stepping up the level for this semi-final. Two little coming up, and the little ones are six and six. And the big ones, 100, 50, 25 and 75. And the target, 747.
747. Yes, Luke.
746.
Louis.
746, mostly written down.
Not completely. So let's go with you then.
100 plus 25.
100 plus 25, 125.
Times by 6.
750.
And then 100 divided by 50 is 2.
Yeah.
6 over 2 is 3.
Sorry. You've used the 100.
Sorry, I think 50 over... I'm sorry,
I think it's going to be times up on this one. Sorry, Louis.
That's fine. Sorry about that.
So, Luke?
75 out of 50.
75 plus 50, 125.
Times 6.
Times 6, 750.
100 divided by 25 is 4.
There we go. Yeah, that's absolutely right, what you declared. One away.
And there we are. But 747.
I found one way. If you say 50 divided by 25 is 2, times by 6 for 12, add to the 100 for 112, times that by the second 6 for 672, and add on the 75. 747.
And there we have it. Well done. Thanks, Richard.
Just one large,
just
five
one
little.
Large.
Yeah.
Okay. Tactics coming into play. You're not playing Luke at his own game with the tricky ones. One large, five little. And they are 4, 4. 175, and a large 150. And the target, 643.
643. Yes, Louis.
643.
Luke.
643.
Off we go. Louis.
5 plus 4 plus 4.
13.
Times 50.
650.
Minus 7.
Yeah, straightforward.
And Luke.
Yes, the same one.
And there we go.
Four large and any other two.
Four large, your favourite. Thank you, Luke. And two little ones. And this time around, your two small numbers are 3. And 5, not that that tells us anything, and the big ones, 100, 50, 25 and 75. What we need is the target, 641.
641. Luke?
640, not written down.
640, how about Louis?
640, written down.
Okay. Luke?
75 minus 50 is 25.
25.
Times 25.
625.
5 times 3.
And that gets you to one away of the 15, yep.
Louis?
Yep, exact same way.
There we are. One away, though. For that, we turn to you, Rachel. Goddess. Of the numbers board. Go on.
Why, thank you, Nick. I get to do something again. And as soon as I do one thing, the boys, the penny will drop. 75 divided by 25 is 3. 100, yeah, they know now, times 5, it's 500. 50 minus 3, 47, times by the second 3 is 141. And add them together, 641.
Well done. Perfect.
I will go for six more, please.
Six more. I think you kind of have to at this stage. You've kept yourself in the game very well. This is your chance. Final numbers of this semi-final. 1, 7, 3, 4, 4, and 5. Fairly smallish. And the target, 426.
426. Yes, Louis.
420, not written down.
420, Luke?
425, not written down.
So we go to 425.
5 times 4 is 20.
5 4s are 20.
7 times 3 is 21.
Yep.
Multiply.
Is 420.
Add 4, add 1.
And then the second 4, and that puts you over the line and into the final. Well done, Luke.
Well done, Luke. Well done. Show him how it should be done, if that's possible.
It's not possible. You could have got one either way, and it's actually, I think it's harder to get one way when they're impossible than it is to get it spot on some of the occasions. So that's very, very, very good.
He did it well.
Well done.
You know. Thanks, Rachel. So there we are, 98 to 76.